Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 7th standard maths chapter 2 exercise 2.2 8th question. And here Vidya and Pratap went for a picnic. Their mother gave them a water bottle that contained 5 liters of water. Vidya consumed 2 by 5 of the water. Pratap consumed the remaining water. Now they are asking us question. How much water did Vidya drink? So first we have to write what they have given in the sum itself. Total water is equal to 5 liters. Vidya consumed 2 by 5 of the water. So now first Roman letter, how much water did Vidya drink? Now we are going to find 2 by 5 of 5 liters of water is equal to 2 by 5 into 5. Now we can cancel. 5 5s are cancelled. Now remaining is 2. Therefore Vidya consumed 2 liters of water. And now next second question. What fraction of the total quantity? Here you have to underline the word total quantity. So we have to consider the total quantity is equal to one water bottle. So second question. Pratap consumed from the one water bottle 1 minus Vidya's consumed water is 2 by 5. 1 minus 2 by 5. Because they have given total quantity of the water. So we have taken the total quantity is equal to 1 water bottle minus Vidya consumed water is equal to Pratap consumed water. Now this is in this is not like fractions. So we are going to convert into like fractions. We are going to multiply 5 by 5. So 1 into 5 divided by 5 minus 2 divided by 5 is equal to, now denominators are common, so we return 5, and here 5 minus 2 is equal to 3 divided by 5. Therefore Pratap consumed 3 by 5 of the water. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box and subscribe our channel, share it with your friends. Thank you.